So this is so silly, but I felt like the idea just came and I said, let me do it. So I ate one of the wrap and I was on the phone with a friend, and the last one, actually it's cold. I have my last wrap. And I said, you know what? I remember when I first started making these wraps, I had a hard time folding them. Because, you know, I'm not Mexican and stuff like that. But I like to shove all the things that I wanna eat into a wrap and then just eat it. So this video is about how I learn to wrap my tortilla wraps. So I have my stuff in there. So what I do is take the back of the tortilla, whichever you consider the back, because it's round, and I will bring it in like that. Believe me, other people may have a better way of doing it, but this is what works for me. So I took one side that I consider the back or the front, and I, you know, fold it in somewhat in half, and I take one side, right, and I fold the other side in half. Okay, so now everything is starting to get in, right? And then I take the other side and I fold it in half. And now the bottom part here become everything is sitting in it. And now I could do whatever I want with the front. And this is it. That's how I wrap my tortilla wraps.